We start on CP time. It is midterm election season, and I have with me David Pakman. He is the progressive host of the political television and radio program, The David Pakman Show. David, thank you for coming.
I can't believe I'm here.
I know, it's amazing.
Last time we didn't end well, you
I
remember.
Know, right.
Do you remember?
I remember I had to kick you off my show.
You kicked me off, you said, I would never have that idiot back on my show.
Yeah.
You call me a girly man.
Yeah.
What changed your mind about having me back after the ban?
That's really my producer.
Oh, you didn't even want me here.
No, I want you here.
Oh, you did?
I totally do. I'm glad you're here.
Oh.
Just because I fight with you doesn't mean I don't love you.
Okay.
Yeah. You love me?
I don't really know you.
Do you have to know me to love me?
I have a general love for all people, but I don't know you.
But do you need to know me to love me?
Not as a human, no.
Why not?
No, I'm saying I don't need to know you to love you as part of the human race.
Yeah, well, I love you.
Thank you.
Are you surprised?
Not really.
Were you surprised that I threw you off the